Namaste, welcome to the session Introduction to WordPress. At the end of this session, participants will be able to use the basic features of the WordPress and create a site page. WordPress is a CMS, which is nothing but content management system. WordPress is licensed under the GPL, which is also known as GNU, which is General Public License, and it is widely used for free software licenses, which guarantees that end user is free to use and run, study, share, modify the software. It also provides facility to create fully operational website without any coding. It provides a good number of themes to design website according to our choice. In case of WordPress, adding site pages is very easy and also enables us to upload a number of learning resources which can be available for the students. Now let us see how to open an account in WordPress. Opening an account in WordPress is very easy. You simply enter wordpress.com in the address bar of your web browser and then follow four easy steps to create a website with your login and password. Now let us see how it can be created. So here is the picture where you can see wordpress.com is entered in the address bar of a web browser. Then you can see this page of WordPress where you can just click on the login. And then you have to follow four easy steps to create your own website. So after completing of this, you can see the WordPress page for your site once you log in with your ID and password. So this is what picture when you log in into the WordPress site of your own website creation. Now then you can see here various features given by WordPress. To create a website, you have to click on My Site. Now let us see various features of WordPress. Once you log in with your ID and password, you can see your name at the left corner and various features as mentioned below, which we will see in the screenshot. So it has various features as view site, to view your created site with various pages, then site pages to add more pages to your website, then blog post for posting a blog, then adding media, there is a media option, and you can have the comments or put the comments on your website, and you can also take the feedback from the students or faculty for which you are creating a website. So here you can see your WordPress website once you log in into that. So here you can see your name, then view site option is there to view your created site, and you can see site pages where you can add more pages to your website, then blog post, you can add blogs to your website, then media to add various media to your website, comments and feedback. Now let us see how to create a site page in WordPress. For creating a site page, just click on the add next to the site pages as shown in picture. Then a new site page will be get opened and you can give the title. For example, here I have given my first page with description about the first page below that. After adding all the necessary things for creating a site page, you can click on the publish to create a web page. So here you can see how to create a site page. So here is the option site page, and after clicking on add, you can see a new site page option. So here you have to give my first page as a title, then description about that, and after adding all the necessary things to your site page, you can just click on the publish. So a site page will be created for your website. Now let us see various features of site page. Now there are different features which are there for creating site page. Those are add. So by clicking on add, you can add media from the system or from the Google or from free photo library, and you can also add contacts or payment buttons to your web page. Then there is an option known as a paragraph. It is used to define font size, title, heading in the description page. Then there is a one more option known as insert or edit link. So here you can insert a link in a site page of your WordPress which can navigate to a particular link where you can add media or video lecture or assignment to your student. So it has other features also. So let us see site page features. So here you can see add option where you can add media from your system or media from the Google, or you can have free photo library. From here you can add various media. You can also add contact payment buttons to your site page. And there is option known as a paragraph. So here you can see various font sizes which can be used in the description of the page. Then there is a bold, italic, then you can add bullets, and then there is option known as a insert or edit link. So here you can insert a link and you can also edit that link. You can, after using all these options, after creating a page, you can just publish. So your pages get published for your website. Now let us see how to customize. Now customization is to add various themes to your WordPress. Now we will continue the customization in WordPress in the next lecture. So here you can see customize option, and by clicking on theme, you can see various themes which are paid and free also. So based on this, we have an assignment. So you have to create your own WordPress account and then add a site page known as about, where you have to give your details on this about page. Thank you for listening patiently.